That's fair.
Get through more of the prologue.
And then also my hand at the beginning was on.
Yeah.
Not good.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it happens sometimes. Four back. Two back.
We're
a little bit more. Alright. I think I finally bricked.
Yeah.
I need to pile shuffle every so often because I need to so much through it.
Let's
see how it does.
I just need to practice this deck a bunch.
Ten.
14.
You're going first.
Kitabuki first.
For sure.
Card.
That's going to be bad. Here we go. Never punished.
Pray house skill.
Take it.
Oh, yeah. Fake gun is similar.
Yep. Watch it play.
Yep.
Call.
Yep.
Call. Or call last. Call. Draw.
Yep.
Ten.
So he's three.
I actually hit one. Okay, it's fine. One. Power, no heal. Two.
Yes.
Power.
He's originally left, so my
right.
Call. She had one card left in hand and it was Lost World.
Yeah. Swing Vanguard, activate skill, kind of lost one. Bind.
Is Ellie not playing Body Fight?
No, he's playing Body Fight. He doesn't want to go. She's playing Body Fight.
I keep whittling her down and she just keeps on like top decking her.
Take
it. Somehow staying in it, even though like she should destroy
it. Power
heal. That's the hashtag Ellie.
Skill, activate skill.
That's a rapperoni.
So lost one, pitch a card from hand. Nah, let's not do that. So just 10. Or 20, sorry, because I hit a trigger. Power, pass turn.
Right?
Yep.
Skill?
Yep.
Also,
we're going to
Mark is going to that one.
Okay.
There is a
Yep.
Battle.
23 Vanguard.
He does get the 15. It's only the crit left behind. It's only the crit left behind Alfred. So he's 23-38.
Okay.
Oh.
Either way, I'm taking
either way.
Damage.
No.
Swing. Two.
One of the attacks. Get rid of that. I guess. One of the attacks. That's the thing. Bias.
Yep.
Nice die.
How much are you attacking for?
28.
28? Oh, right.
28.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes. That's
unlike all the other characters that they'll normally do, like, okay, like, the special banner where your 5% is higher, you still have to get this, like,
skill against
you. He's just statically in the right hand summon,
Tenet, Vander, kind of lost one. Mind.
And he also, all of his, like, one-off and, like, upgrade requirements are, like, super...
You're a bad
too. Never punished.
So that is what was swinging at me?
Yeah, but it won't hit because it's 10. Right. 13, activate skill.
High roll and take it.
And he's still garbage because that's how he was in the show. He was fucking bad.
Let's high roll again. No, I can't high roll.
Oh, did you do that for your last game?
What's up?
Did you do it in last game? Did you actually get it off?
Yeah. No. I've never gotten it. Oh. It's free. Like, you said no guard, right? Correct. Okay.
You're like high roll.
Correct power.
Oh, of course I want to hit it. Hoping you would pop.
Got it. Okay. I was trying to go to 5 so I would have extra space because I knew you'd never really hit me.
I need to make sure you don't get to 5 ever.
Yeah, boy, I'm losing.
I also soul charged it out of the 3, so I was going to be drawing a card and unlocking to have more attacks.
The thing I've learned about this deck is I need to get better about...